Kardom don marli atum patimi nilitum hemnangle atlo lasi nona bangke nilitum ha rit si nitum party chodam di ni bong tum pen la pen nitum cousins tum pen an lasi nangli tum sita menang lang tum ignon nona bangke nilitum bojar dam si ason ason hormu ki chumi hormu nam dam di lasi nangli tum nang lang tum ignon mon.
Guys, now we are going for some few shopping near in Old Market near the home.
So we are in Hamren now, and for eating some picnic, we're gonna buy some few shoppings. There are more surprises ahead, so please do keep watching. Wait, let me go and open the door. So now we are going to Old Market, which is nearby our home. There are two market centers in Hamren. One is Old Market and the other one is New Market. We are almost there, and this is the landmark to enter our village, Rongjingdan, and this is the famous bridge, Old Market Bridge in Chinadolong. It's Sunday today, so most of the shops are closed. See, I will let you see. This is Old Market Hamren. Most of the shops are closed. Now let's go and find whether we'll get some vegetables or not. Yeah, there are some vegetables. So this is the local market here in Hamren. So we're gonna buy our vegetables. Do you know what? Huh? That's not personal, though. Oh, okay. There's nobody. Guys, we have taken whatever is necessary, so now we are heading home again. See you. So, hum log wapas aa gaya abhi. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Now we are going to read, that means to the farmhouse, for some fishing, okay? So, let's go fishing! Yes! These are our village girls carrying firewood. Hey girls, are you ready for fishing?
Yes, I'm ready.
And Nirmon, what about you? Now, fishing you pan ready lo ma ready de?
Ready la.
Ready la? Okay.
Okay, tour po.
Yes, chalo. This is the paddy field of our village, which is nearby my home. And this is the high school, girls' high school in our village. And this is the playground. After crossing the school, you will get to see only the greenery because there is no village to this side. Most of the areas do farming, cultivation. So you can enjoy very serene beauty, quiet, calm, and your lungs is full of oxygen now. And finally, we arrive in our farmland. So there you can see. Hello guys, finally we have arrived in the location. This is our farmland, and just you can see behind me, so many greenery. And it's so sunny. And he is our cousin, and he was the one who came to pick up us yesterday, and he's also now dropping us in this farmland. So I'm showing you the Nazara and the beautiful scenic beauty of our farmhouse. All right, please don't mind my English, because English is just a way of communication. So this is our farmland where we have I won't describe it much. You can see what are the things available here. These are all the plants of tapioca. Ruparkong, this is tapioca plants. Okay, kapula ho lang he ke ho. Okay, I'm going to show you the bathroom. Okay. Oh, this is 24/7 waterfall. Not waterfall. Actually, this is the water which comes from a spring, Jharna water. And below is the paddy field. And these are all something. Puruyarong. I can't describe it. It's a yam plant. is the scenario of the hilly farmland where we can see banana tree, yam tree, and also some sesame plants. Guys, it's so sunny still them. I'm going to show you, all right? What are the things available? Oh, we have tulsi plant here. Tulsi plant and lots of betel plants are also there. I will show you behind me. You can see some betel plants, betel nuts, and also banana plant. Oh, it's so good. Once in a while, it's so good to come over here. And that is the pond. That is the pond. Can you see behind me? That is the pond where I will be, where we will be fishing. The waters are still not yet low. They are pulling the water with some pipe. OMG, it's so shiny. The other side of the hill is my private garden that I will show you later. All right. But before that, let me take some rest in that shade. See about me. Sub the car. In that under the shade, my cousin brothers, they are waiting for the waters to low down. We have to wait for a while. But the water is still full. We can't do fishing now. These are some shoe plants, shoe flower. I mean, like hedges. Friends, I don't have much things to show you, but as the saying goes, blooms where you're planted. So as I was born in a mountain and coming back to my parents' place after a light few months after my marriage, it makes me feel so happy. So I'm just sharing with you.
Guru, hello, bunai ta kamera han. ABCD purong ta.
Try to swim, okay? Good. But can I walk?
Yes.
Okay. Do not fall, my dear bridge, because I don't know how to swim and I have camera with me. Please.
So with this, I would like to wind up my video today. See you in the next vlog. Thank you very, very much.